I would say the biggest star I ever worked with was Sean Connery. And I just really respect him as a man and as an artist and the way he conducts himself. So being around Bond, you know, I mean, let's face it, Sean kind of ruined it for all of us, because once you saw him on screen, you're thinking, shit, man, that guy's, you know, who's going to be cooler than him?